I thought the 5v5s plus one were pretty solid. I think a lot of people were working hard, and we were out there just trying to push each other, trying to get better and prepare for the season.
It's been good at first, like being a freshman, obviously, it's kind of nerve-wracking, but the girls have really taken us under, and Brock's really emphasized us all working together instead of kind of a me versus you, so it's been really nice, especially having someone like Maggie to look up to and show me the ropes and everything.
From day one with the fitness test, the girls have been fantastic. Love the spirit, love the leadership, love the fact that we've got older players teaching younger players, and the intensity has been high all the way through the first 3 days.
So far this week has gone really well. A lot of people have great attitudes, and a lot of the seniors and upperclassmen are trying really hard to push everyone and to stay positive and motivate everyone. So I think that it's been a really great group effort, and we've all been working really hard.
I mean, I think it's really important that I stay calm, obviously. I know sometimes I get really tense up, and I know if I do that, I'm not going to play as well. So definitely, I mean, there's always that voice presence that I'm trying to work on.
All of the new players are coming in and showing flashes. The key to our success is obviously to develop consistency. And I'm excited to see what happens over time and being able to train and focus on the process and do that. And I really think that our rising seniors, our current seniors now, are doing a great job of teaching younger players and just showing them the way. You know, obviously you could say from the outside looking in, there's a lot of pressure to just continue to win championships and continue to play in the NCAA tournaments, and we're proud of that. But what's always gotten us there is to focus on the right things. And this is where we make our hay. This is where we put the hay in the barn. And this is where what happens in November really becomes important.
We're all really gritty and really willing to work hard and get after the ball. And when we lose the ball on offense, get it back on defense. And just the tenacity that we play with, I'm really excited to see that in a real game.
We're in a great place right now, but it's August. And you don't win games in the first week of August, and you don't have great seasons now. Now, great seasons are built over time. But I'm really excited about what I've seen over the past 3 days. Really excited. I think we've got a lot of pieces. I think it's our job as coaches to put those pieces together. But we still got a lot of the puzzle left to put the right pieces together with. But we do have the pieces.